Well, healthcare spending is a very large part of our economy, and drugs are one of the most visible aspects of what we spend money on. And drugs are something where people perceive that the price doesn't reflect the services being offered, and they have an intense interest in seeing prices lower. So the problem, though, is if we gratuitously cut prices, or if we say we're going to lower them by 50%, it will end up affecting the innovation that we want to see to deal with the illnesses that we're facing right now. This includes Alzheimer's, cancer, diabetes, and a host of other illnesses where we're making scientific progress, and we want to make sure that we continue. And there is a link between the prices we pay today and the drugs we see to treat our illnesses tomorrow.